A crash caused twin geysers early this morning, and part of PCH and the 10 had to be shut down. Police say a car lost control, rolled, and then hit a water pipe. The driver was arrested on suspicion of DUI.
Here's video from Sky 2 as workers quickly cleaned up the mess. Officials tell us everything is now back open.